Hi, I'm Liam from Fowles and welcome to the Home Renovators Auction Preview for Wednesday the 6th of February 2019 at 10 a.m. Well, we've got about 50 lots of beautiful ceramic tiles in tomorrow, all kinds of designs, all kinds of sizes, and they tell me that they're expected to sell between $1 and around $10 a square metre, just depending on what's what here. Absolute rippers, all of these. I can see some beautiful marble look there. I can see some dark black ones, mosaic sheets, all kinds of stuff. So if you're looking for tiles, tomorrow could be the day for you. They're really, really nice gear there. So you can see all across here through here as well. Got some baths as well, some really nice looking Australian-made baths to clear. What else can I show you? Actually, that's a nice lot. Just walk past that, lot 64. Have a look at those. Beautiful tiles, those 64, just charcoal sort of tiles. Yeah, some Australian-made baths there. Got a couple of mahogany tables. I'll start them off at $1, all those tables, so you might get them for $1. Some beautiful ex-hire furniture out here, some really bright colours, some stools and also some chairs in red, yellow and green. So the traffic light colours there, really nice. Also a heap of outdoor furniture, beautiful looking outdoor furniture there as well. So there's a really nice array of bits and pieces to start the auction away tomorrow. So we will be starting outside in the morning at 10 o'clock. Inside now, I've got some beautiful some shaving cabinets here, a couple of different sizes of shaving cabinets. They're always popular. In through here, we've got some miscellaneous bits and pieces. What caught my eye before, I saw we've got some beautiful commercial style door handles, all different shapes and sizes of door handles there. I presume they'll all be unreserved, so there'll be some real good bargains there. Down underneath, I can see we've got some robot vacs there, amongst other things. See some hair dryers, all kinds of other bits and pieces there too, so really nice looking gear. Across the way here, we've got some beautiful teak and cowhide chairs. It's the last of them now. You probably expect to see probably a couple of $100 each on those, but they're around $800 in the shops. Heaps of cooking gear tomorrow. This is the first one I'll show you. Beautiful clean-made Italian cooktop there. You can get a matching oven and also a matching range hood. So you're looking around that $900 mark for all three pieces. Around $3,000 in the shops, so a really good discount there on all of those bits and pieces. Freestanding cookers here, just over 1,000. We've been seeing on the Euro gas cooktop with electric oven in the 900 mil, and also the Lofra, beautiful Italian made Lofra 600 mil cooker there, and it looks like there's a heap of those in boxes. These have recently come in as well, the Euro built-in microwaves, beautiful looking items there. They do have grill as well, so they're a full function microwave, really nice looking gear. Now, speaking of nice looking gear, these dishwashers have been in a couple of weeks now and they are sensational, really, really nice looking units. Got the cutlery rack in the top, fully function these dishwashers. Good warranty on those, so yeah, make sure you have a look at them as well. Around the corner here, I've got some full complete kitchens. Looks like there's a half a dozen odd complete kitchens there, so really nice kitchens. You're in the sort of mid 3,000s to mid 4,000s, just depending on the configuration there. So I can see some with the island benches, they'll have a little bit more money on them. But yeah, really nice looking kitchens there. We've had a heap of portable air conditioners in, which is good timing, and a couple of $100 through to about $400, just depending on the different ones that are available at the moment. So they're pretty nice, all of those as well. The balance of the teak stools with the goat skin and the cow skin are available there, probably looking about $70 now, maybe a little bit less. We might give them a bit of a push tomorrow, so they could be good. Some more outdoor furniture, some bed frames. Over the way I can see a heap of vanities. Have a look at all these vanities. Really nice looking vanities. We'll have a closer look at those in a minute. Mattresses here, we've got queen size, double. I think there might be the odd king size. Kitchen sinks. Now, Fowles at the moment, I think there'd have to be 500 kitchen sinks, mostly Frankie branded, which is a really good brand. One of the best brands there is. So make sure you check it out. And there's huge savings to be made on those as well. Lots of door handles there, I can see. What else have we got? We've got some outdoor antennas, all those antennas and bits and pieces in there, TV antennas, all unreserved. So really nice gear through there. What else can we see through here? Mountains of kitchen sinks, as I mentioned before. Cooktops galore. We've got electric, we've got induction, we've got gas cooktops, heaps of range hoods, probably around 50 range hoods going out tomorrow. Lots of wine fridges as well. These high sense wine fridges are terrific. They're sort of $800 in the shops. You'll be sort of more like the $200 mark here. So really nice buying on those wine fridges as well. Some shower screens there, frameless glass shower screens. We've had a little bit of this stuff dropped in this week as well, the beautiful glass front fridges out of Beefeater. So there's singles and triples. I don't know if there's any doubles, but I've definitely seen singles and triples. Front load washing machines, freestanding cookers. There's some double fridges there out of Euro. Not too many of those left now. We had about 50 of those come in. Now I think we've only got sort of three or four of those left. So they've been really popular. Heaps of unreserved lighting. You'll see stacks of this as we go through tomorrow. They'll be really good buys for people as well. What else can we see? Mirrors, more lighting, more vanities. Mountains and mountains of vanities. Have a look at all these vanities. It's absolutely fantastic, all the vanities that are in. What else have we got? A stack of 2 meter mirrors over there, wall mirrors. Some beautiful stone bathtubs. These have been fantastic. I've only got a few of these left. You're probably looking, I'd reckon there's only two or three of those left, around that $1,000 mark, just over the 1,000 mark there. More freestanding vanities here. These are really nice, these freestanding vanities. They've got the stone top on them, so really terrific looking units. We've got some split system air conditioners. Looks like there's be 9 or 10 split system air cons in the 3.5 kilowatt. They've got a 5-year warranty. Really nice. They've got the inverter motor on them, so they won't use too much power on you. Really nice looking gear there. Moving in to the carpet and floor coverings auction, where carpet often sells for less than $7 a square metre. Looks like there's about 200 lots in here. Mountains of beautiful artificial turf, as well as woolen carpets, nylon carpet, solution dyed nylon carpet. I can see room sizes, house lots, plenty of pure wool there as well. Beautiful looking pure wool carpet. Big rolls, small rolls, so you will save up to 90% in here off normal carpet shop prices. Going through into the timber and building materials auction now, looks like there's around sort of maybe, I'd say there'd be about 700 odd lots in here today. Heaps of flooring, heaps of unreserved doors, beautiful looking unreserved doors. So there's three fantastic looking auctions. We can't wait to see you here tomorrow at 10 a.m. Thanks for watching.